Hey now, Steve Severs from Bionic Buzz. We're here at Michael Campion's 16th birthday party here in downtown LA. We love him as the oldest boy on Fuller House. Let's go see who we can talk to on the red carpet. I don't know if I'm more excited to meet you because Aladdin or Full House.
Well, you're allowed to be excited for both. That's okay. I like your necklace.
Oh, thank you. That's really, so many compliments.
That is really cool.
Cool. So I know you can't really talk about the upcoming season, but let's talk about some past episodes. What was it like being over in Japan?
That was incredible. You know, we're coming up on a year since we went to Japan, and I really miss it. We had so much fun. Japan is amazing. Tokyo is amazing. The episode was a lot of fun. The fans really liked it. A lot happened. It was crazy.
So I was curious, how did you guys film the heimlich of the fish? Did you like hold like a green pillow or something, or did you CGI it?
We were holding a giant fake fish that looked really fake. I don't know how they pulled it off, but they did a pretty good job. And then someone threw us the ring and we had to try to catch. And of course, if you don't catch it, it sinks into the river or whatever. So it was pretty challenging.
Awesome.
But it was cool. That's the fun of show business, getting to do crazy stuff like that.
Yeah.
But it was pretty real.
Cool. So what can you tease about the upcoming season? Are you still down in L.A. being the Lakers foot doctor, or are you kind of come back and forth?
I could tell you, but then I'd have to kill you.
I'll give you my necklace.
Okay, I'll tell you everything. No, honestly, there's exciting, fun stuff coming. I don't know what I'm allowed to say, but yes, Steve did go down to L.A. to be the Lakers team podiatrist, but I don't know if he's going to stay there. I don't know what's going to happen.
Awesome.
And the funny thing is, I really don't know what's going to happen because we haven't shot the last 5 episodes of season 4, and they haven't told me, so your guess is as good as mine.
All right, man. Pleasure to meet you. Thank you so much.